This crime started in Pleasant Hills. It went through Clairton, Pittsburgh, Mount Oliver, and it ended right here at the Allegheny County Jail. 11:30 Monday night, the young woman brushes off the snow from her car as she left work at the Olive Garden. Police say thanks to all the recent snowfall, piles of snow were formed in the parking lot, a perfect place for the suspect, 23-year-old Xavier Rimpel, to hide. Police say he stepped out with the handgun, pointed it at the victim, and made her get in the driver's side. Police say when he got her in the car at gunpoint, he made her drive here to Clairton, where he lives, at the Century Townhomes. It's here that she managed to get away from the man with the gun.
Fortunately, she wasn't injured and was able to escape from him and made her way to an open business and then to the Clairton police station.
Dispatchers put the word out to all local police to look for that man in that car. Not long after that, the next stop on this criminal road trip. Look here, you can see the smashed car parts where that red Dodge Neon crashed. Pittsburgh police heard the description of the car and the suspect. They spotted it near Mount Oliver and Pittsburgh's Knoxville neighborhood and say the driver took off and crashed when they tried to stop him. Xavier Rimpel did not get far. Police caught him. He's in jail. The young victim is shaken up but safe tonight.
Well, I could only imagine how terrifying it would be. We're very glad that she wasn't injured.
Now, Xavier Rimpel is here in the jail. He faces theft, kidnapping, eluding a police officer, and many other charges. Reporting live, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.